Kimberly Aboriginal Medical Services Council is made up of a collective of Aboriginal and community-controlled services that are scattered all over the Kimberley. So that covers an area of about 440,000 square kilometres. So it certainly does provide some challenges in terms of making sure that the communication between providers across sectors, between health department and between the community controlled sector, with allied health services employed through the GP division, with Perth, with the Kimberley, that all of that communication happens in a seamless way for patients to make sure that we're really optimising patient care. Just to give you an example, the renal GP who's located in Perth can be sitting in Perth, take a phone call from nurse or health worker up in Broome or Kalumburu or some far-flung place. Not infrequently we need to send people down to Perth for higher level care. And so there are enormous opportunities for duplication of material and errors, as we found with the medication records. So moving all of that into one seamless web-based system that can be shared with the host of providers who are involved with that patient's care, not only when they're visiting but when they're back at their site, they can be looking at that record from a distance with appropriate patient consent and permission for them to be able to do that.
I come from Kalumburu, and I've been on dialysis 11 years now. When we go to the big hospital here, we don't have kidney doctors. We just got normal doctors, and it's sometimes pretty hard for us because we know what is going on and what's wrong with us, but the other doctors make phone call to the kidney doctors, to Dr. War or Sherelle.
Let's use Albert as an example. He has a lot of input from various providers. He sees the local social worker, he sees the dentist, he sees the podiatrist, he sees the dietitian, he sees me as his renal GP, he sees a specialist. He goes to Perth on occasion for tests. Sometimes he gets sick and ends up in Broome Hospital. We can all talk to the same record and write notes in that, and we can all see what each other has done, which enables us to look after Albert better and increase his quality of care. So for Albert, it's all just very simple in that he knows that we have this record and that we talk to each other, and so he feels quite confident that we'll look after him to the best of our ability and that we're all talking to each other and we're all aware of what else is going on. We have a high turnover of staff in the Kimberley as well. People don't know the patients necessarily. If the patient doesn't volunteer that, oh, I've just been somewhere and been admitted, or I've just been somewhere and I got really sick and had this, needed this medicine, there's no way of knowing. So we are very privileged here in the Kimberley because we have a system that's called MMX. Be looking at the same record that Kununurra Hospital have, or Broome Hospital, or Kalumburu Clinic even, and it will spell out what the medications are, what was given, what changes were made, what a presenting problem was. It's dramatically decreased medication errors, and we've actually formally assessed that and have evidence of a dramatic decrease in medication errors.
I'll start from the beginning with patient records. I think it was really quite challenging when we first got the electronic system, because we were thinking, oh, how are we going to do this? Because we've got we've got 250 notes that we need to scan into the system in order for the system to work. Once we did that and we started operating with the system, we could see, oh, wow, everything's here. Everything's from the cardiologist. You know, anything that we need from Broome, we can ring them. You can release the information and it comes straight away. If we're dealing with a doctor in an emergency situation, they've got their system up. Everyone can see the same picture. The most beneficial thing is that we can then look immediately at their healthcare needs. We've got current medication charts then. We don't have to go running around looking for medication orders that are we'll fax them, and then, you know, the client's waiting there for 2 hours, we still haven't got the fax. We just go into the electronic system and it's there. So it's quicker, and easier for the whole Kimberley, I think. Yeah, definitely, work-wise. The only thing that lets us down is the speed of the internet, because the information is there now.